Thank you for joining us again. I'm Clyde Tilsley. Andy Townsend is the brains of our operation.
And are these two teams going to be a threat this summer? Let's go and find out.
I don't know about you, but I have to admit this is a game I've been looking forward to all week. So much anticipation, so much at stake. It should be a match to remember, Andy.
It's an absolute privilege to be here tonight, right? There's a real buzz in the stadium.
The stadium is certainly looking full today. I don't see too many empty seats there. They know how to support their team here. Looking for an opening.
Well, I think they're just missing that incisive pass to complement some good play.
Referee's full play back there. It is a free kick. Who's there? On here. It's a real chance! Just a centimetre or two under the mark.
Or maybe he just put across the shot slightly and that made it track the wrong side of the post. That's very unlucky.
He stretched them here. Will he score? Can he get it in? He's done it! Smartly taken! They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Czesi, Ukraińcy, samy lepszy w tym klubie.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Realising their potential, they have to find an end product.
Saw that developing, reacted quickly. Nicely played.
Better any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try though.
Opportunity. Shoots. It's in. He's done it.
Nothing at all the goalkeeper could do about that. He knew he was beaten the moment it left his foot. Totally fooled.
This man's pace is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Oh! looks it long.
We've got a free kick here.
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the end deep into the penalty box.
He's on the end of it. Just put his foot through that clearance. Goalkeeper uses his fists.
They may well get a bit more joy than the flank, but they find more space.
And they've won a corner, and they make a this. Locks it in.
Ooh, and I'm not sure the keeper would have got to that.
When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Quite a collision there. The referee didn't like it. Free kick's been given.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a goal at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
In it comes. Into the hands of the keeper. They know their strengths, everybody does, and their strengths are on the flanks. Pretty solid defending. Benny Wells, no, hit the post! Can you believe it? Area. Should they make it this? The referee's whistle is the final whistle of this first half. It's half-time.
Well, halfway through the game and they're in absolute control of it now. I just wonder whether they look to try and treat the fans second half. They should.
That's half-time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here. All geared up then for the start of the second half. Free kick given here then. It's a yellow card. The referee had a front row view of that one. Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it, free kick's been given. Yes, no hesitation from the referee, a yellow card it is. In it comes. finish.
He's kept his head over that very well, Clive. He's watched it all the way, and he has belted that into the back of the net.
Ball out.
front the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end. They seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park. Who's there? Kicks it! Out of play. That can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Good keeping, just punched it away there. That was a coming together, all a little bit untidy. It's a free kick. Looking at my watch here, there really isn't very much time remaining. Can they make it this? Not going to break them down like that. Imagine having to say that he made it as well positioning. About that passing and movement. were much appreciated today, Andy. Nice working with you. See you all next time.